A Mountain school district is in need of school bus drivers. Buncombe County Schools says it's looking to hire at least 10 drivers before school starts next week. The starting salary is around $12 an hour, and it's a 10-month schedule. The position requires you to have a commercial driver's license, among other things.
Gotta love kids. Absolutely gotta love kids. And I will tell you, that's the reason why a lot of our bus drivers do this, because they do love kids so much. It's also an opportunity to provide a service to your community.
A meeting was held this afternoon for current school bus drivers. Transportation officials reviewed state safety requirements. If you're interested, call the Buncombe County School Bus Garage at 232-4240, the number on your screen.